Jesus Christ in heaven! This is getting really fucking old!
Why do we keep getting matched with them?
Just one kill! Just one goddamn kill! Is that too much to ask?
I told you guys we should have played Forge.
Respawn, die, repeat! Respawn, die, repeat! It's a vicious cycle of life and death! I didn't play any- I'm about to fucking die!
Kaden, calm down. You don't want to have another asthma attack.
I don't fucking care. I'm sick of this shit.
You guys want to play firefight?
Yeah, sure. Kaden, I think you need to go get your inhaler.
Fuck off!
More people keep rage quitting. We must be doing something right.
We? You mean Joan and Noah. Our opponents don't stand a chance, but neither of us can even get on the board ourselves.
We're the fodder that gets the other team points. When you compare us to them, it's hard to imagine we're in the top 10 best players.
Those two are in a league of their own, even when Xavier and Damien play with them.
You don't have to sound so negative.
I'm not negative or anything, but this isn't a clan match. I kinda want to enjoy the game myself. They take away the challenge.
And to top it all off, they won't even come out of party chat. What, like, are they too good to talk to us?
There's nothing wrong with party chat. Besides, you're the odd ones out doing it. Players will always prefer in-game chat to party chat.
I remember that! Oh, that was a fun day.
Oh, and what about the time when we tried to make a cake for Taylor's birthday, but we just trashed the kitchen?
Or the time we shaved your dog. Oh, your mom was so pissed.
Oh, Chip developed trust issues with me after that. I think we gave him PTSD. Poor thing.
Oh, they want us to go to game chat.
Oh.
Fuck 'em. We're doing all right as is.
Yeah.
Game over.
How are you holding up, though?
I'm fine.
Well, Seth did say you were getting over a breakup, so...
Oh, that. I'm fine. Yeah. Fuck that bitch.
Well, tell me about her. I'm curious. Like, how'd you meet?
Well, I met her in middle school, or rather, a game of Halo 3. And I noticed the way she talked online and in person were similar, and I confronted her about it. Turns out, she was big into FPS games, as was I. And she wanted somebody to play with. She's kind of a prissy, semi-popular type, and she didn't like other people knowing she liked violent video games. Heaven knows why, but it was our little secret, and we'd talk while we played, and...
What?
Just thinking about it. I am so fucking pathetic.
How so?
She was the only girl in middle school and start of high school who would talk to me. No joke, only one.
Ah, you liked her because she was the only one who showed you attention. I see.
Well, what can you do?
So, how did you start dating?
Well, I bought her a copy of Modern Warfare 2 and put a note in the box, "Go to homecoming with me." To which she said yes, and we were a couple. Kind of. We went on a few dates in person, but most of our time together was spent online.
Wow.
Yeah, I know. I guess I didn't get the picture. Like, I've been a shut-in for a while, but I've seen on TV, movies, and anime couples do, you know, couple shit. Like, even poor couples go for a fucking walk together or something. I knew it wasn't right, but I figured maybe she felt awkward about it as I did. Just didn't know what to do.
Example?
We'd be at lunch, right? And when I'd sit next to her and her friends and they'd stop talking, me not knowing what to do, I say nothing. And she turns to me asking what I'm doing, like, it isn't obvious. So later, she told me that I should sit with my friends at lunch and she'll sit with hers. Completely separate. Her rationale was that her friends don't sit with their boyfriends at lunch, because that's their girl time.
What a cunt!
I know, right? I knew it was bullshit because all her friends are ugly and they don't have boyfriends, but dense motherfucker that I was just went with it. And that's wasn't the only time. Like, I'd try planning a movie date or putting my arm around her. And the retard that I am, she was embarrassed by it in public. Nah, even in fucking private, she wouldn't go along with that shit. But she played the fuck out of her Xbox and was always asking if I'd get her a new game. It's the only time I got to spend time with her.
She's a gold digger. She exploited you to get free shit.
I know it. Really, for the longest time, I thought that she was antisocial or just reserved, but evidently not. And I think she's got bipolar or something, because I swear that bitch is psychotic.
Really?
Yeah, around the time of Red Dead Redemption's release, she kept asking me to get it for her, but any game I bought for her, I had to get for myself. At the time, I didn't have enough money for two copies. Then all her online friends would talk about was how good the game was. And one day, she came over to my house and lured me outside, socked me in the face. All for not getting her a game.
What the fuck? And you continued to date her?
She apologized later. Call me stupid or desperate. I try to find the good in people. But I was really scraping the bottom of the barrel with her.
Huh.
Fucker. Anyway, enough about me. What about you? What's your love life like?
Oh, I don't have one.
Why's that?
Well, I've been asked out a few times, and I went on a few dates with this really hot guy from my freshman year, but after the third date, he got all handsy, trying to feel me up, so I slapped the shit out of him for it. Then the asshole goes around telling people I fucked him and his friends. That made people think I was easy. After that, I had guy after guy asking to sleep with me. Not go on a date, not anything wholesome, just wanted to fuck.
Jesus.
Right? So, I didn't bother with these little boys around me who only think with their dicks. And, unfortunately, I'm known as Joan the Slut at my high school, and many of the other girls avoid me, not wanting their boyfriends to be seduced. As if I can make all the boys head over heels with a single glance.
You try transferring schools?
Parents won't let me. They say I need to learn to cope with the rumors, that I can't just run away from my problems, which is bullshit. Adults run away from their problems all the time. So, because of all that nonsense, I'm married to my Xbox now. It's why I'm number two. I was with my PlayStation, but we don't talk anymore. If you hadn't been dumped, maybe I'd be number one.
Oh. Well, I'm sorry my pain has prevented you from being the best there is.
Don't worry. One of these days, I'll take that title from you.
Challenge accepted.
Noah, I need your help with a few things.
Oh, alright. Hey, I gotta go, but I'll talk to you later.
Alright, see ya.
Hey, Joan! What's up, girlfriend?
Hey, Katie! I was just talking to my friend. Get this. I used to have a childhood friend when I lived out east. Then I met him here on the game. How crazy is that?
That's insane! But how do you know it's him?
We lived on the same street as kids.
That's incredible! What are the odds?
It's funny. I used to have a really big crush on him.
Oh, yeah? What about now?
I'm not sure. I mean, that was 10, 11 years ago.
Oh, look him up on Facebook. See what he looks like. But if he's fat or ugly, like, don't do it.
Why?
The last guy I dated was fat, and it showed a lack of self-control, and it's really unattractive. At least he showered me in gifts. It was really his only redeeming trait. May have dumped him too early. Damn it! Black Ops comes out next Tuesday, and I'm flat broke.
Well, I don't really care too much about that. So long as they treat me with respect, I can overlook any flaws.
Don't set your standards too low, Joan. Any guy you date should be grateful for the opportunity.
I thought dating a person should be about mutual attraction and shared interests.
I guess, but you should definitely be physically attracted to them. Case in point, I was not attracted to my previous boyfriend. All he did was playing fucking video games.
You play a lot too. So do I.
Well, yeah, I make an effort to be more sociable and not a shut-in. But anyway, what's this guy like?
Well, he's getting over a breakup. He had been dating a girl who only used him to get free things. She hardly showed him enough attention. Not to mention, she was physically abusive.
Wow, what a bitch!
He's actually the number one player on Reach because of it. He just consumed himself in the game.
So, you gonna snatch him up or what?
I'm not thinking that far ahead. Besides, we last saw each other when we were children, and there's the distance, he's on the East Coast, and I'm in Cali.
Oh, you live in California? Like, all my online friends live in California, okay? lucky. Living on the East Coast sucks. All we get is rain, rain, and more goddamn rain. I hate the fucking rain. It gets my hair all wet.
Such is life. Hey, I gotta go do clan stuff. I'll talk to you later.
Bye, bitch.
Alright, you guys. We're going into a big team battle against a rival clan. This isn't an official match. This is just for fun.
But these guys are MLG, so get your head in the game.
Who gives a shit if they're MLG? We're the top players!
They follow immediately after us in terms of rank in the game. These people are sponsored and get paid to play a variety of shooters, like they have early access to Black Ops. We've put in more hours on Reach than them. That's what puts us higher in terms of rank. But if these guys were solely Halo players, we'd be beneath them for sure. Don't let Bungie.net stats determine their skill. They're hardcore.
What's that?
A tornado siren. I should probably sit this one out. Lights have been flickering all night. You don't want to lose me mid-game. Could you imagine?
His power went out.
God damn it!
What the fuck was that?
It wasn't anything, Dad!
It's Alan!
Mute your mic, Freddy.
You fucking bullshit me! You can't bullshit!
You guys ready?
We need a few more minutes.
Alright. Just let me know.
Damn it! We need an eighth player. Does anyone have a halfway decent player online? I'm assuming all your online friends are right here in this party.
You people need to socialize more.
I have a friend who's online. Played with her a few times before.
Bring her in. We can't delay any longer.
Everyone, this is Katie. Katie, this is Damon, Xavier, Derek, Owen, Freddy, and Noah.
Alright, we got our eighth player. Let's do this. Hideo, we're ready whenever you are. First 200 kills, you guys. Xavier, you recording?
As always.
Owen, Katie, you two go for the power weapons.
You don't want them?
Noah, Joan, and myself don't need them. We're relying on pure skill. No offense. Noah, I'm relying on you. Show them why you're number one. And Freddy, quit flailing your body. Your mic's muted. We're not ignoring you.
I've been talking for like 10 minutes straight! You guys could have said something!
I was enjoying the silence.
Fuck you, Owen!
Slayer.
Son of a bitch. And who said girls weren't good at video games?
Just check out the other one.
Calm down, Freddy. The game is still young. Katie, go for the rocket.
On it! Son of a bitch! Sorry.
It's alright. We didn't lose or gain a point, so it's fine.
Enough chit-chat! Kill these guys!
I'm gonna make a run for it.
Shit! Katie, can you give me a hand?
Thank you.
it helps if you're zoomed in, Toots.
Fuck you! I was zoomed in!
That's even more pathetic.
Fuck off, asshole!
Guys, get your head in it.
Owen, leave your comments for the lobby.
I'm gonna fucking lose!
Everyone just shut the fuck up and focus!
No, we're losing because this bitch sucks. We're a clan of dedicated players. No mediocre, softcore amateur can replace a clan member so easily.
Hey, asshole! I can handle myself, okay?
Clearly not. You've got like 25 deaths. 10 were suicides. Are you playing with your fucking feet?
There's like no barrier to keep me from falling off the edge.
This isn't Mario Kart. Yeah, you're a dense bitch who's too fucking dumb for a video game.
Owen, knock it the fuck off. There's no need to be an asshole.
At least I'm not some loser virgin beta male.
Are you sure these guys are the top players? They're acting like children.
I wouldn't be surprised.
I can't play.
Such a shame.
Hey,
I expected
calm down.
A more mature disposition.
This isn't an actual match. I know, and we're getting our asses handed to us. We should have just done 7v7 or 7v8. It's not like we'd be much worse off. She's just free kills for them.
No, I'm not! Fuck you! We're 5 kills from winning.
Two!
Did you really run out of ammo? I'm surprised you lived long enough to use it all.
Eat a giant dick!
Game over.
Damn it, we were too late.
I'm surprised, Damon. You really talked up your group as a great bunch of players. Actually, if you didn't have that inexperienced girl with you, you'd have won. And technically, you did. Out of 30 deaths, she had 10 suicides. And your team managed to get 97 kills. That meant you had to get 107 kills total to counter for her penalties. Not to mention your number 1 and 2 essentially carried the match. He got 43 kills, and her 32. Next time, why don't we do 4-man teams?
Yeah.
Have a good night.
I saw a pretty cool tornado, you guys. Pics on Facebook. So, how'd the match go?
We fucking lost because of a goddamn chick!
It was pathetic. She got more deaths than she did kills. More suicides, even.
Jesus.
Fucking casuals, fucking up our match. She had, like, what? 2 kills, I think?
More like 2 assists.
I'm really sorry, you guys.
It's not your fault. Damon's a spineless, thirsty fool and an idiot, no doubt.
Where are they?
Xavier logged off. Damien's in a party with the person who replaced you, and Joan and Noah are in a party themselves. Fucking noobs, I swear.
Stupid fucking noobs.
Damn it, Freddy! I've told you 1,000 times to watch your goddamn fucking mouth!
But you're cursing!
Damn it, Freddy! What the fuck did I just say? I have to go through this every time you're on the fucking Xbox! Fuck!
Dad, get out of my room!
Excuse me? I own this fucking house! I'll come in and take your shit on your fucking bed!
Dad, get out of my room!
I'm thinking you're fucking crazy!
Mute your fucking mic, Freddy! Jesus!
You may sound like a cute fucking anime girl, but you're not!
You were awfully quiet during that match. Was something the matter? Noah?
Katie is my ex.
Oh.
Yeah, I've been trying to make an effort to avoid her. Really can't stand being in the same room with her, and we share 5 classes together, one after another. The game is where I come to unwind. And, well, I felt agitated. Hearing her voice pisses me off. I'd forgotten to mute her when she joined, and her constant whining during the game was fucking annoying.
I'm sorry to hear that.
What'd you think they were talking about?
He's probably apologizing for Owen and Freddy's behavior and trying to flirt over the mic. Believe it or not, he's desperate for a girlfriend. He does that with almost every single female gamer he encounters. He's asked me out a few hundred times.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, but don't you worry. I turned him down every time. We live too far apart for that.
Oh, I see.
You two did pretty good. Like, much better than I did.
Was that your first time against pro gamers?
Yeah, I didn't expect such an ass kicking.
That's MLG for you.
So, Noah, how've you been?
Fine.
Just fine?
Never better.
Oh, well, I was wondering if maybe you wanted to go to the Black Op release next Monday night?
Oh, sure. So you can use my sister for a ride to and from and conveniently forget your money and have me pay for the game?
This is why you'll never get laid.
There it is.
Number one player on Reach, huh? That's rather pathetic if you ask me. Loser.
Well, it's a good thing no one asked you.
You guys...
Why do you have to be such a dick?
Why you gotta be such a bitch? I did nothing to you. Owen and Freddy were the ones who insulted you.
You are an pitiful, inadequate excuse of a man. You know that, right?
And you're a good-for-nothing twat who takes advantage of others.
I did no such thing!
Then I'll take my game back. Box and all. Mythic was expensive, and you begged me to get you it. A week before you dumped me, mind you.
Oh my god! You're too dense to have not seen it written all over the wall! We were never, never going to work out!
You never fucking tried! Then you use moving as an excuse to break up. That's no fucking excuse. Not to mention, you never moved.
I fucking can't control what my parents do or don't do! And maybe I was trying to patch things up just now. Have you thought of that?
How stupid do you think I am? You just said we weren't going to work out, not to mention the cold shoulder you've been giving me the last 2 months at school. And of course you try to patch things up with someone when you fucking want something from them.
Well, you are pretty fucking dense. I thought maybe it'd work.
God, you are such an insufferable cunt. To think, for almost a year I put up with it.
Right back at ya, you fucking asshole! After a year and your hatred towards me is the only thing you've been passionate about since fucking video games!
You know what, Katie? Kill yourself. Joan, I will see you tomorrow. I'm going to bed.
Maybe you'll actually stay awake tomorrow at school.
My performance in school actually hasn't changed because, unlike you, I study. You forget I sit behind you in algebra. I see all of your papers full of red ink. Even though I nap through most classes, I get A's. What's your excuse? That's what I thought. Oh, and tomorrow's Saturday, you dumb bitch!
I guess that makes Noah the childhood friend you mentioned earlier.
Yeah.
Well, get ready for a surprise, sister. He is not all that he's cracked up to be.
Well, I only know him from the game after all these years.
He's a fucking loser. Being the top player in video game is all he'll ever amount to be.
That's kind of harsh, don't you think? We're only 15, after all.
He lacks aspiration. He sees no issues with being out of shape and doing nothing but playing games all day. That is not the type of man I want to be with, nor should you.
Katie, I'd really rather not get involved in your quarrel with him. It's not my business.
Fine!
I thought you said you were going to bed.
It's Friday night. I'm not going to bed at 9 o'clock.
It is Friday, isn't it? That comment Katie made about you being awake in class, she must feel so stupid right now.
She's barely passing any of your classes. She's so dumb that she won't think twice about that little comment of hers.
Anyway, I'm sorry things ended up the way they did. I didn't know Katie was your ex.
It's fine. Not your fault.
So, you want to play some matchmaking or something?
No, not in the mood. But I don't really want to go to bed either. I might play some RuneScape.
That's fine. We can chat for a while.
Could play the campaign on Legendary. Despite my skill, it's still hard alone. Joan? Joan?
Hmm?
Do you want to play the campaign?
Sure.
Is everything alright?
Your school's off the week of Thanksgiving, right?
Yeah?
Well, my mom just texted me and told me we're going out east to see family for the holidays.
Where out east?
Delaware. Noah. We can finally see each other again. Wouldn't it be nice?